today is the 21st of December. The thing is that I saw an article yesterday saying that the AL results will be released today. My father said the results will be released tomorrow. My mother said the results will be released on 28th. I don't know, it's around this time only that the results usually get released. So it could be any of these days, it could be even today. I'm kind of nervous. Nevertheless, it's time to set up the Christmas tree. No, we are not Christians, neither Catholics. We just like to celebrate the Christmas spirit. We just like to set up the Christmas tree and then put on the ornaments and whatnot, celebrate the Christmas season. Now, we don't do any religious stuff, just the decorations. It's beautiful, right? The decorations are beautiful. So anyway, for the past few years, we have been setting up a plastic tree. But this time, we thought we should be setting up a real tree because of the aroma that scented from the tree. That takes the whole thing to the next level. But we try to find a real tree all around the street. Usually we see them being sold at the end of the year, but this time we couldn't find any, so we will be setting up the usual plastic tree again, and that's where the tree is supposed to be. I will have to climb it up. Look at this. Oh, there's the Christmas tree. Yeah. Oh, there's the ornaments. The ornaments are supposed to be here as well. As I remember. What is this? Oh, there's another part of the Christmas tree. It goes down in 3, 2, 1. We still need the ornaments. I need to go through these bags. Yeah, there we go. We have the ornaments here. Done. Time to go back.
Okay.
Okay, we will set up the Christmas tree later. I first got to hit the gym and then get myself a trim. at the gym. I'm gonna get my hair cut now. The salon is closed. Do I look better now? I told him to trim my hair. I guess it's fine, yeah? So we are setting up the tree and it's almost done. Just a bit of a touch and the ornament has to go up and then it's done. The Christmas tree is done, guys. It looks fantastic. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you drop a like. And if you haven't subscribed to me yet, make sure you subscribe as well. I will be doing more videos in the future. Until then, stay awesome and Merry Christmas. Just a quick update, guys. My dad brought a real tree, so we dismantled the plastic tree we set up early in the video, and there's a new tree right behind me.